What's on yours? What's flop was?
Puro. Maska polish finding naka. First, take out each one's contribution of 5,000 rupees.
Okay, boss.
Billy, मुझे बैगन्स ले काट रहे फ्रंट पॉकेट आ
यो किम्बली वी आर सो लकी टू हैव सच गुड फ्रेंड्स
अगो फ्रेंड्स हावेन सांगला तुमका हार्ड मुनोन ना झाल्यार आम्ही दोघे येऊपाचे असले माका माका थैंक यू मुनाद
आवई आमगे स्वीट बिल्ली
बॉस्को फर्स्ट थिंग्स फर्स्ट बागा पावतोस पहिला स्टॉप ग्रोवी कॉर्नर आई हर्ड इट्स अ हैपनिंग प्लेस
हे पण हावेन ऐकला तोयसो ड्रग्स बी जायते किते चलता म्हण
झाले कॉमेस हाका लागून सांगलेले तुका हांका बच्चा पार्टी कने हाडी नाकाय म्हण
बॉस्को डोंट नो वी आर ओके विद इट ओके लेट्स चेंज द टॉपिक सो What is your New Year resolution?
Mine is to enjoy life to the maximum. Phala kone poila?
Same here. Try everything possible. Bore zod ani bore mood.
I want to live a purposeful life. Dusre pasot kite korpache. Bore korun sasa jio pacho.
Oh! Amge Mother Teresa.
Also, New Year's resolution this year is somehow to convince my dad to buy me an iPhone 12. Kimberly, hey, bore mago tujhe. Resolution tu karta hai, but fulfill that in korpa chhe.
Chal boss, ek comments koriya. Vegan chhe.
How boys? Sarko ready mura tu. Pun, itla begin. So done. Let the party begin. This is sponsored by our dear friend Bosco.
I also want one sip of please. Yeah, I'll get sweet.
Ah, sweet, wait. Sweet. Double black. Ah, wait. Bosco, get.
It's nice.
Mmm. Nice.
Mmm. Do you have some soft drink?
Hago. तू बिस्टा मूड पीडिया किरा कोता है
इट्स ओके जस्ट गिव इट अ ट्राई एकदा घेतले झाल्या दुसरे पावडी आप के सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक कशे लागता एकच
झाले रे डिग्री होल्डर वेलकम टू द क्लब
चेक द माइक एंड मेक श्योर इट साउंड राइट बॉयज
Of love, a little of hope, living life with a smile every day, a little of fun, a little of grace, aiming high for the sky, come what may. Have no fear, I'm always near, says the Lord. I'll be the way. A little of love, a little of hope, living life with a smile every day. Thank you.
बॉस्को व्हाट द हेल
कौन कोणा तोरी मोकला तुवेन साहेबा बोगस आई होप ही इज नॉट डेड ना सालियर आम्ही सोगली गेली जेलीन
शट अप किंबली लिली पसंद सोई रे मास्टर
हमें क्लोज चल डॉगी चल या बॉस्को किते कोरिया
मेलो रे
एक पीड़ा
गाइस ही इज मूविंग
जाम साहेबा जुटा आसा
थैंक गॉड यो यो लियन
बाबा हेलो
तक पियो गिल्ले उदो दिया
किमली चल ले उदो हार्ट बेगिन आगो मारा तो जीव खाता है साड़ी सो
बिली बॉटल दी
बस को गए
बाबा उठ जा बाबा
मोबाइल 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 हो यार सा
मारा तो मोबाइल तुझे मोबाइल जो बोल सांता स्टोर ना
मोसो मोबाइल नू नवा मोबाईल माझ्या बायकीक लायलो तो मोबाईल माझ्या भावाक हाडलो मोबाईल खूप आसा
नवो मोबाईल बायकीक लायलो जाल्यार हांगा खूप तरी आसतलो जस्ट हॅव अ लुक अराउंड द कार
मोबाईल मोबाईल
ओ गॉड
व्हाट हॅपन्ड मोबाईल
द फोन इट्स स्मॅश्ड
प्लीज डोंट से दॅट प्लीज डोंट से दॅट Please don't say that. It's my 4 months sacrifice for my brother. It was supposed to be his New Year's gift. It's all smashed.
So sweet.
What's the point? It's all gone. Tu Saurabh ila?
Saurabh? Na, ha Saurabh yog na.
Tu ko Saurabh to vas vanta.
Ha ila sa wild tero.
कोणी मारला काय किरे कोणतात रे तुम्ही तुमचं मत आणि माझ्या लुसकोण
बाबा
तुला काय जाऊना म्हणून बरे झाले
अरे माका माझ्या पडलेला ना रे हा मा सपोज टू फेस माय ब्रदर दिस वॉज सपोज टू बी हिज न्यू इयर्स गिफ्ट इट्स ऑल गोन
व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ द फोन
cost 18,000 third year kota mazo bav tacho online classes suru asa taka ek boro asa mobile ditalo mon mazo aundo aslo
I understand Bosco
yeah
let's give him the money we contributed
par bora bhaga bhaga ple
forget it taka ami compensate koru kut jay kitya gunya amcho तोरूय बरे ताका आनी कांय जावंक ना म्हूण नाजाल्यार आमी आनी त्रासान पडपाची
होय सारके तुजे विली गिव्ह मी 20,000
20,000 पूण कित्याक
सांगला हांवें दी म्हूण
ना
बाबा सॉरी तुझे नाव विचारूं विसरलो
सॅम
सॅम हे दवर 20,000 18,000 एक बरो मोबाईल घे तुझ्या भावाक आणि 2,000 ऑफर घे
मुखार 18,000 पुरो हे वयले 2,000 तुका दवर जे किते मजे ते म्हाका पावले
सॅम वी आर सो सॉरी वी पुट यू थ्रू ऑल दिस
इट्स ओके बट एक लहानसो ॲडवाईस तुमका लेट नॉट युअर फन बी अ पेन टू दी अदर
ओके सेम समजली आम्ही अँड थँक यू
We are all called to live our lives following a certain path. It's the direction God wants us to take, but often we end up taking the opposite road. Jonah was called by God to preach repentance to the people of Nineveh, but instead, he boards a ship to go to Tarsus. His disobedience brought a storm in the sea. The men cast lots to see who had brought this upon them, and the lot fell upon Jonah. He is thrown overboard. As soon as Jonah is tossed into the water, the storm calms down. Jonah didn't get killed by drowning. Instead, he is swallowed by a great fish. He is in the whale's belly for 3 days and three nights. He confessed his disobedience and told God that he would accomplish the task that the Lord had called him to. God then instructed the whale to vomit Jonah out onto dry ground. Jonah ran to the city of Nineveh and started preaching to the people. Even though Jonah preached to the people, he is not happy and wanted them to be destroyed. But because of their repentance, God did not destroy them. Jonah never understood why God did it, but ultimately, he ended up doing the right thing. That is, take the right direction.
What next?
Next, let's head towards home. Poon.
Baga.
Plan cancel.
Puro. He whiskey sour zali.
Chill, guys. We at least did a good deed with the money. Imagine if that boy had actually died, it could have been worse. So true.
I think something good is going to happen this new year. Looks like God is showing us a different direction.
Sarke, time to rethink a new year resolution.